just gonna ask. Skull, look what we found.
You're a perpendicular, huh? You asked the right bird. I happen to be an expert on that very speciality.
Can you tell us what it's for?
Oh, this is rare! Ridiculously rare! An existing condition!
What? What is it?
It's a dingo hopper!
A dingo hopper?
Commonly used in saloons, yes, of that very variety. Humans, they like to wear their hair on tails, be it pony, big or dog. It's all the same to them. A bird here and a twirl there, and voila! A bird for the rain! And all thanks to
a dingo hopper.
Give you $2,000 for it.
Scuttle, no.
I'm telling you, kid, on the open sea, you won't get more than a few clams, but I'm prepared to offer.
I'm not selling it, Scuttle. I'm saving it for my collection.
Also, for a swap then, I happen to have something stupendous. You see, I'm wondering, really, the banded, bulbous nightlap, second cousin to the tuba.
It makes music?
Sure thing, kid, and then just blowing smoke. But why? It makes music so fantabulous, so absolutely marvelous.
Music? Oh no, the concert!
The concert was today?
I completely forgot. Thank you, Scuttle. Come on, Flounder.